But if you're going to be my client, you need to dress like you respect yourself and not like a football player pleading no contest to a DUI.
You need to dress like you respect yourself. Oh, thank God someone pointed that out.